CLP785. And as you can see, it's got a touch screen.
It disappears.